Hello everybody, this is MRP94, and I am back again, finally, with another Doom 2 video, and it has been so long since I've done a Let's Play video of any kind, and, you know, I just want to really get back into it since I have all the free time on my hands, and there should not be any excuse on why I shouldn't do this again. I'm sorry it took so long for me to get another Let's Play up, especially for this particular series right here, because I know I'm getting close to beating it, along with Five Nights at Freddy's 3, and I still need to continue on with Silent Hill. So there's a lot of games I need to finish up and see through the end. Yeah, so without further ado, let's get on with the game. This is it. Okay. Oh, yeah. Don't you do this to me. Okay. Don't you do this to me. Okay. Go. Got him. Got him. Okay. I don't want to rush into things either. So, just take it one step at a time. Try and get through the level as peacefully as I can. Things would be just dandy. I made that same mistake last time, jumping in there. Okay, I got him. Oh no. Who doesn't like going into Doom shooting up things randomly? Okay. Okay, ooh, whoa! Ooh, that was close. Yay, rocket launcher! Okay. This will be pretty handy. It'll aim at the right target. Please hit him. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna deal with this. And I need some more health before I die. Got you. Okay. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. 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 I will not die. I will not die here. No. Ah. Yeah. That's good. Sister. Oh, hey. Take two. Oh, yeah. Come at me. Come at me. Just so you guys know, I'm trying to keep it down because I know everybody's trying to sleep, so yeah, I'm kind of doing this late at night. But who doesn't love playing video games at night? Right? Oh, crap! Pikachu! Oh, hell no. Yeah, I need those. I'm gonna save those health packs for later. But I'll have to remember that they're there. I'm forgetting the most important rule that I've stated in one of my Doom 2 videos, and that's save often. I can't forget that. That is very crucial for when I want to beat a stage. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Nope. Nope. I'm not gonna allow it. Nope. Nah. No matter how badly you piss me off, I am not going to allow it. Son of bitches, if that's the last thing I do. Oh, heck no, heck no, 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 no. Where is this gonna take me? Oh my gosh! No, I am not ready for that yet. Now, let's see here. Okay. Take out these guys up here. Move my way on up. Oh no. I'm saving those last three. Instead of two, I gotta save three. Just for safety measures. Okay. Maybe I just need to go around and take out everybody on the ground first, then work my way up to the tower places. Because if I just scatter around like an idiot, I'm gonna go down like an idiot. Therefore, I must think smart. Okay. So far, so good. Oh, hi. You are. There you are. Okay. Oh boy. Taking this thing out first. That was close. There we go. Now, to continue on. Now, depending on how long the stage is, I don't want to record the entire time if I'm going to be failing the whole time. Because I know you guys don't want to see any of that. Me failing miserably at a stage, cussing my brains out, possibly. Where is that? Oh, it's coming from you. No. I'm about to run for it. I'm okay. I'm not going to shout. I'm not going to get mad. I am completely A-okay. There we go. Allowing to get closer. Or not. I shouldn't waste ammo like that. Where can I go from here and not get killed? Okay, I killed all those guys up there. So, I don't know. Is it safe to go in here yet? Oh, I wouldn't consider it safe. There we go. Hey, thank you for cooperating. curious as to what it is I'm supposed to do. Excuse me. Okay, I know I'm supposed to get that red key up there. But how is the question? Oh, maybe that switch is up there. That switch might be up there, so with that switch, that'll lower that down, allowing me to get the key. And I can actually move on with this level. Okay, so maybe I'm not supposed to go in here yet. Who knows? One thing's for sure, I'm not going down without a fight. Ooh! I wonder. Geronimo! Oh, whoa. Where do I go from here? No, I'm not supposed to go there. You can never be too cautious. Here, lower this elevator. No. Okay. Don't you just love when you take the wrong turn somewhere? Okay. I'm obviously supposed to do something in here. Maybe. Oh. Okay, that allows me to do that, but how do I get that key up there? So maybe I'm supposed to go up there, go from that block right there, then to that one, and then from that one to that one right there. I'll figure something out. Huh. How do I get in there, I wonder? Obviously, we can never do that. Boy. I shouldn't risk it. Okay, especially if I know I'm gonna die. Let's see here. Did I get it? Ooh, that's a nice aim. Okay, I know I'm not gonna get that one. So I do have to go here. Wait a minute. Maybe I'm doing this wrong. Ha. Okay, that's a very bad idea for me to jump in there. I'm gonna get this. I don't get it. To be kidding me. Okay, I go here. See, I'm not even gonna reach it from that far. How do I get up there? Maybe I'm doing this wrong. Oh! Yes! Okay. No. Okay. Okay. Whoa. No. Oh, no. Please go back down. You dare. Okay, and why? Why would you do this to me? Mean, that gap's not even that further away, is it? I'm gonna have to implement a jump button because I'd really hate to do that. You know what, just alright, there was a way up here that I saw that I kind of want to check out. If this will be so kind as to go up. There's something up there. Or what would happen if I... Oh! Now what I gotta do is figure out to get that key. So help me if I can't do this. Is there something I'm missing? Is there something I'm supposed to do? Because it seems as though there's no other way to get that key. And I just deliberately dropped. I dropped again. I'm cool. I am as cool as a cucumber. So help me if I fall into that lava pit. So help me if I have to. Thank you. to get this stage over with now. Ooh, vision kind of blurry after that. Okay, now progress. That's always good. Progress is always good. Eat that, you motherfuckers. Not today. Okay, so I've eliminated everyone around this area, so I just need to get in there. I do not want to do that segment all over again. Okay. If you ask me, this seems a little bit too suspicious.
Surprise, motherfucker!
I knew it had to be a trap. The yellow car key card come. I don't know.
It's time to do this thing.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to deal with this.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yes!
Yes.
Means there might be one over to the other side. Okay. Okay. I got it now. So there might be one right here. Oh, yes.
Oh, sweet mother of mercy.
Now, where to go from here? Well, for starters, I'm going to take cover by this wall, and I'm going to save the game. And I'm going to get on with the rest of the level. So, wish me luck. Whee! Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh, yes.
Come on. Okay, who is that shooting at me? Oh boy.
Oh no.
No!
Okay, I'm going here.
Okay.
Okay.
just all exploded.
But where's the blue key card? Worth a shot. Hello.
That do now? Oh, well, hello. See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
To do with. What did that do exactly? I think I'm supposed to get there, but oh, and I might as well just age. But I mean, oh no, I was not expecting this. Oh, please no. Sorry about that. I'm done with this game for tonight. I think it's basically 1:30 in the morning, and I don't want to be kept up later than I already am. So, this has been another episode of Doom 2. If you guys like what you see, and you want to see more, why not subscribe today and leave a like down below? If you have any more games you want to suggest that I play, why not comment down below as well, and I will see you guys around in the next video. This is mharper94, and I'm signing off. See you guys.